So what, you a YouTuber or something?
Yo, this nigga Haven got so fucked up. This nigga started bleeding. What? Hey, do I have to take Haven to an emergency room? Throw back that.
Welcome back to another video. Hey, look, man, we got the refrigerator in here playing the jams, man. Anyways, the fridge is playing jams, man. This is the B&B, man. We out there Cleveland with it. On some Cleveland Rocks type shit. What's that show where he's like, Cleveland Rocks? Cleveland Rocks. We're all up. Nah, that's a whole different show. I'm tweaking. Oh, when that girl was in the middle, bro. She backed the car up. Did you get that footage?
I think I might.
She backed the car up in the middle of the road, like on the opposite road, and didn't care that there was traffic coming. Like, if the driver wasn't looking, it was over with. Accident. Yeah, it would have been completely her fault too.
Miyagi and Friends.
I got a chalkboard in the middle of the crib.
Okay.
Damn, I'm back. Trying to make sure my ass ain't gonna get grabbed.
Walk in, shower. Yo, 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 youth. Welcome to another fucking vid featuring the Black Miyagi and a whole lot of bitches.
A whole lot of bitches.
Bitch ass niggas, I should
That's
say.
Crazy.
Maybe we can get some bitches in the vid.
Got Instacart on there. That's dope, Grubhub. You get, man. You get hungry. You come in here, order you something right off the fridge.
Hold on, wait a minute.
I got the radio station.
I know I'm
about to
play.
Oh,
I'm about to
play.
I got the radio on
the fridge. Kiss that. Damn.
This is
hard as hell.
What do you think this is?
Hey, these niggas in Cleveland on some other shit.
Can't.
Man, this niggas parked in the middle of the street, backing out on the opposite road in the middle of the street.
Damn, running old folks over.
Old niggas is crossing the street at all times, like Frogger and shit, bro. I don't know what the fuck is going on here, man.
Like Frogger.
Hey, man. Bro. What's going on, man?
Yeah, why the fuck the cops over here picking up his own autos on shit? And his police car.
Bruh, I'd have missed it, man. Should've seen it. It was old niggas crossing the street at the same time. Cars parked illegally in the thing.
What's good to the vlog, bro?
How y'all feeling, man? Like, comment, subscribe.
Let's go with it.
Sure. Like, comment, subscribe, because we about to be on the rise. And if you don't, it's gonna be your demise.
Get me out of here.
He's gonna be up under your bed tonight.
Man. Too.
I ain't gonna have no drawers on.
Pause.
Whoa. What did he say?
Why would you be under there? All right, well,
no drawers.
We're gonna change this.
So just go ahead and sub and like and comment. You ain't gotta worry about none of that.
A like, drop a comment.
I won't be no under you, none about nobody bed. You just do what you gotta do.
Let's get to 500 subs. That's all we need to get to before we can really turn this bitch up. You feel me?
Sure.
We at 200. We need to be at 500.
Let's get to where we supposed to go so we can actually where we supposed to be.
Exactly. But I also got a post.
He was ripping, bro.
Damn.
He was whipping with that big fucking
up. I'm gonna have
you missed it.
Man.
That back there right driving a dump, nigga. On the wrong side of the road. Niggas out here tripping.
I gotta post more for y'all.
I see why y'all say y'all talking.
drove because my license expired.
Your license expired.
Not my license, my tags.
Mm-hmm. Bro, I drove my car for a year with expired tags. My sister came to visit. She's like, D. She pointed at the tags. I was like, oh, shit. It's been a whole year.
You don't need that extra money.
They gonna pull your ass over. Collect them court fees.
I don't go nowhere but work at home. I'll be everybody going, I don't go nowhere.
Collect them work fees on you, bro.
I'm gonna get this shit.
Don't fuck.
Yeah. Racist white folks.
Right, yeah, racist white folks.
You see that Jeep?
What?
That Jeep right there.
Oh, snap.
That red one.
Damn. Oh, man. Damn, that focus. Hocus pocus.
Now, me and my nigga Haven go way, way back, man. He a real deal bitch-ass nigga. The crazy thing how we met is way back in college. We was at some party at Rice State or something. I seen his shoes, and I was a big sneakerhead. So I threatened to steal them motherfuckers, and we've been cussing each other out ever since. That's how we got here in Cleveland 7 years later.
Man of the hour.
Sorry,
y'all.
I messed up the style. What's good with your boy? What's good with your boy? Nigga looking fresh. Hell yeah. Shout out to Top. Hey, Haven, bro. Congratulations, man. Congratulations. Actually, let's go find him on the vlog. Let's go tell him congrats on the vlog. There he is. We found him. Yes, I am.
Good
to the vlog.
I'm Rachel. Follow me on Instagram.
Hell yeah, follow Rachel. She's been taking good care of us all night. Tell him catch up. So Haven gotta catch up. Tell them to catch up. Catch up. Stop babysitting.
I'm going too fast, baby. Ain't can't nobody catch up with me, nigga. What's up?
Channing. Welcome to the vlog. Fucking around and got in.
On the game.
Yeah. He's throwing up game.
Created a whole
whole song got a two phrases, bro. That shit is hilarious.
Boy, about to start flipping the camera.
Hey, bro, he wildin', bro.
We just turned up to a whole fucking song. We made that shit out of thin air, bro.
That shit is funny as fuck.
Now he taking pictures and shit.
What the fuck? He probably like it didn't even happen, bro.
Gotta be on there.
Huh? That's what I'm saying, man. We should have brought that straight to the studio. Hey.
Zoom in and zoom out. That nigga turned up the whole vlog. He said he looked like Ray Charles.
I forgot to show y'all, man. I had a cupcake with alcohol. Look, this is what it looked like.
We
had a cupcake without you squeeze this thing at the top. Your little squeeze.
No cap. And if you don't subscribe, you're going to have something else to squeeze, bitch. Don't fucking play with nigga around this bitch.
I'm about to steal this cupcake, bro.
No, don't do that. Come on.
You don't even know it.
You can have half of it, but don't steal all of it.
I'll say less, man. I'm going to let you take that.
It's deep.
Yeah,
you niggas, five niggas in here, bro.
Nine niggas, nine niggas.
There go this nigga.
We're going to get some nine niggas in here.
Oh, no, we good.
Cleveland. Huh? I know they looking for Mo. Where's Mo?
He said his car is gone. That's what his girl said. You out there?
I don't know. We just got here.
I don't know where he parked his car.
There or down here,
it would have got towed.
Yeah.
Where'd y'all park? Did you drive with Mo?
That man turned up.
I ain't
going
driving
them. Turned up tonight, man.
That's what you worry about.
I might be turned up too.
Okay.
Oh, it's up to her though.
Amber, where am
I? Amber's inside with Maya. She said she went. Oh, good. Actually, she followed
good,
me.
Bro. Yo, this nigga Haven got so fucked up. This nigga started bleeding. What? Hey, do I have to take Haven to an emergency room? This nigga got so fucked up that he started bleeding. This is blood. What the f- Haven? Haven.
Sit right there.
I got you.
No, he
got it. He got
Haven.
It. Got you.
Haven.
Haven.
I'm gonna send you this footage, bro. You good, bro?
My name is Robert.
That nigga's fucked up. Hey, listen.
This is going on YouTube.
I ain't never. You the first nigga ever to get so fucked up that you started fucking bleeding,
bro,
nigga.
He busted his own nose when he laid forward.
You smashed your nose against the thing?
Oh, no.
This nigga managed to get no blood on his shirt.
Oh,
look who it is.
The bitch, I don't know what's happening.
Hey,
we
you going out, nigga.
Look at this on video.
That boy out of there.
You remember he got everybody else on video?
He said he would not throw up. He
Yeah, he out of there.
This nigga did more than throw up. He started bleeding.
Hey, what you about to say? What you about to say, Haven?
This man was bleep. Oh, my bad.
Ah, damn.
I can control myself.
Haven started bleeding.
Damn, man. Haven out.
Haven, you Lino, done?
Lino,
Haven.
Hey, we about to have to carry you.
Yeah, I'm like, we got to get to an Uber.
Haven. Look,
you already got an Uber on the way?
No, I don't. But I just need to make sure he throw up.
Yo, bro. Niggas left their phone and everything. It's the next morning. We trying to leave. Niggas done left their phone and everything. You too, baby. Good morning. David, man. Congratulations on your wedding, bro. Congratulations on marrying the woman of your dreams. It's a crazy night. Cooked right now, still cooked. It's early. Got a long road trip home, about to fast travel home. Night it was, bro. Niggas left their phone and everything.
Bye, have a great time.
Just a little homework tonight. Just a little homework tonight.
Yeah.
Read 19 chapters of history. List 63 adverbs alphabetically. Neatness counts.